Students will be heading off to college soon, some of them in faraway places. And there may come a time, very likely, when they need some cash.
But what's the best way to get them that money? Kirk Matthews has more in tonight's Dollars and Cents.
There are times when it's vital to get money from point A to point B in a hurry. One of the best is something called a wire transfer.
Wire transfers are a way to send funds electronically to a person or to another institution. Wire transfers can be done in the U.S. currency or in foreign currency. It's a very fast and efficient way to send funds overseas.
There is another option called an international draft.
International draft is a little different. It's similar to a cashier's check. So what you need to have is the person's name as well as the amount of the denomination, and that usually is in the foreign currency.
The international draft can be delivered in person, by mail, or by courier. It is secure and traceable. For security, though, it's hard to beat a wire transfer.
For wire transfers, the money actually goes directly into your account. So in the wire transfer, you designate who the beneficiary is. You get their name, you get their bank that it's going to be sent to, their account number, as well as typically they'll need the branch location, the city, and the country that it's going to be sent to.
The downside, many banks charge a fee for accepting a wire transfer. If you need a particular amount of money, the sender may have to pay that fee up front. Most financial institutions and retail outlets like Western Union can also provide this service. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.